Mind telling me what you're doing in my hideout?
Who are you?
The guy who owns that crate of eels you're about to destroy. Nice bomb there. I'm guessing you don't realize who I am. You're in over your head, chum. My name's Nokrum. I work for the Empire, securing valuable resources by whatever means necessary. I'm here because the Empire discovered how to process spice into painkillers. Save sick and injured soldiers when there's not enough culto around. The Empire's never been in the spice trade before, but there are young men and women who need these painkillers. You see the predicament.
Of course, let's just say I share similar sympathies.
Then help me secure this shipment. The Empire needs Nemro's spice to save lives. How about you dump that electromagnetic pulse bomb through the sewer grate next to you? Then tell me who hired you. I won't kill the guy. Just explain things. When I'm done, you make a lot of credits. Deal?
You'll have to get your spice someplace else.
The Empire's gonna kill me when they find out this deal got blown. You'd better hope we never meet again, chum.
Anonymity, deception. These are your tools.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Put a tracker in my package so I'd know you dropped it off. I'm about to fry those eels good.
That smuggler you're messing with works for the Empire.
Not for long. When I blow his deal with Nemro, he's gonna have a lot of explaining to do. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, zap. No more eels. All that's left is for us to settle up.
I'm very good with numbers. Don't try to shortchange me.
What have I done to make you think I'm an untrustworthy guy? Aside from the bombing. Now your old pal Getzo can get back to doing what he does best, making the galaxy a happy place. Here you go. Paid in full, bonus included. See you around, killer.
We are not responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting. Move along.
Yeah.